A short meditation from John Henry Newman on watching. Do you know what it is to live upon a person who is present with you? That your eyes follow hers, that you read her soul, that you see all its changes in her countenance, that you anticipate her wishes, that you smile in her smile, and are sad in her sadness, and are downcast when she is vexed, and rejoice in her successes. To watch for Christ is a feeling such as all these, as far as feelings of this world are fit to shadow out those of another.